being very focused on what key problem you're trying to solve, and using that to actually inform what data you use. Like, I need to find out the exact business buyer in all these entities, or I need to find out who the right set of people are for my services. That helps you inform what analytics you use and what data you ultimately get. But you know, end of the day, you know, I think that companies will never be able to keep up with all the data that's out there. Neither will individuals. And typically, you know, at any given time, there's just a small subset of data that companies are using. I think the big differentiator for companies in order to actually pinpoint those right relationships and those right opportunities will be their ability to work in a very fast-changing world and be very agile and be very lean and have a culture that can adapt to these changing technologies and these changing data platforms so that they're able to incorporate those very quickly into the business purpose that they're trying to do. And that's ultimately what it'll be about, and less about using the latest and greatest technology or leveraging all the data. And that's what we're seeing best-in-class companies doing.